Schenectady man facing charges for allegedly crashing his car and then breaking into a home in Ballston. According to police, it happened in the area of Charlton Road and Middle Line Road around 1:15 last Friday. 41-year-old Elizer Gayton is accused of crashing his car and then breaking into a nearby home and damaging items in the home. Police arrested him on multiple charges. He was arraigned and is currently in jail.